wait for about three lots to dry, and then they'll put everything back up again.